Thank you. You come to see me, and I ignore you. What was I thinking? Come, speak, I listen. Allow me to introduce myself. I am Mori. Here, I borrow my ears to the wind. I hear it on the wind. There is someone magnifico come here soon. So, ragazzo, you are a traveler, see? Then I ask you one favore. Here, take this. When we have finished talking, you take a look at these memos, huh? Each one has written on the informazione of the notorious monsters. Find them, fight them, send them to me! It is not to worry, ragazzo. For you, it will be a slice of cake. I see it in your eyes. Buona fortuna and good hunting!
Thank you. Angus. At least you were right about something. No one here so much as bats an eyelid at me. So, the pub awaits. I'll go on ahead. I wouldn't want to get in your way. You go and find this brains fellow. I'll be waiting for your report.
Waiting? Boozing more like. Come on, Gov. Let's forget about him and head over to Brains's. Some of us have got to keep our minds on the job, eh? We've got to find that Dalmagus.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, this is Brains' gaff, but he looks like he ain't home. Ah, well, we better get back to the pub and ask the old codger what he wants to do.
Thank you.
It never used to be this difficult to get a drink. Another thing that wretched Dolmagus is responsible for. Confound him and confound this curse. But it's Medea who's really suffering. Turned into a horse just when she was betrothed to be married. Oh, you're back already. That was unduly expedient of you. So, have you found out where Dolmagus is? What was that? I thought I heard Medea!
Guess I should have known better. People round here don't care where you come from. They care about what you come with.
Are you saying some mini hammer crook from this slum has kidnapped my daughter?
Oh, keep your hair on, Grandad. Whoever it was can't have gone far. They'll still be in town somewhere.
Well, we must find them then. Forget everything else. Getting Medea back is all that matters. Well, what are you waiting for? You heard me, didn't you? We must find the culprit immediately and save my precious daughter.
$998, $999, $990, oh yeah, a grand, sweet. He knows his stuff, that old merchant. He can see how much it was worth. I think that horse was a piece of cake. Easy dosh, Mitch, eh? Easy dosh. Hey, who's that? Oh no, you ain't the owner of that horse, is ya?
So, it was you. You're the scoundrel responsible for taking the princess.
Oh, what the hell? Get that monster away from me. What's it on about? What princess? I only knocked off a horse.
Who are you calling a monster? Give my Medea back right now or suffer the consequences.
Hey, easy, take it easy, I swear. I didn't know it was no monster princess or nothing. Here, have it all. This is all the dough I've got for it, I swear. Just don't hurt me.
You sold my daughter? That's it! Slay this worthless wastrel!
How's your horses, Grandad? Sorry, I mean, take it easy. This tow rag ain't good enough for the Gov's sword. All right, you. Let's hear it. Sell it down Beggar's Alley, did ya? To old Dodgy Dave, eh?
Yeah, that's it. Know him, do you?
Right then. Hand over the dough. If I find out you've been telling me bogies, you're brown bread. Do you hear?
Look, I've been lying, mister. I swear. Here, 1,000 gold pieces. That's what you give me for it.
No need to worry. The black market geezer he was talking about is a mate of mine. He'll give us back the horse princess if we give him back the dough. I mean money.
Then why are we dallying around here? We must go to this geezer's shop immediately.
If it ain't old Yangus. Ain't seen your moose round here for a while. Got some knocked off gear you want to get rid of, have ya?
Nah, mate. Wash me hands of all that. I'm travelling round with the governor here now. But that's not why I'm here. That legless old rump, Mitch, was in here before selling you an awesome cart, wasn't he? It's just that we need them back. They belong to the Gov, you see. Mitt's only 1.5 inch them. I gave him the squeeze, and he said he sold them to you. That's why we're here.
You had them pinched by Mitt. You? You must be going soft, Yangus, getting stitched up by someone like him. Yeah. He was here selling the awesome cards. I gave him a good price for them. So I did have them, but I don't know how to tell you this. I sold them already.
You what? Who to? We need them back, desperate-like.
Well, I don't know how to tell you this either. I sold them to Red.
You what? Red, the old artful dodger herself, you're having a giraffe, aren't you?
Sorry, Yangus, straight up. Look, it's out of my hands now. You'll have to sort it out yourself.